A plank with a box on it at one end is gradually raised above the other end as the angle of inclination with the horizontal reaches 30 degrees. The box starts to slip and slides 4.0 meter down the plank in 4.0 seconds. The coefficient of static and kinetic friction between the box and the plank will be respectively given g equal to 10 meter per second square. Coefficient of static friction mu s is equal to 10 30, that equal to 1 by root 3, 0.6. Acceleration of the box A is equal to, this is g sin 30 degree minus mu k g cos 30 degree. Now using s is equal to ut plus half at square, s is equal to 1 by 2, this is g by 2 minus mu k into, this is g root 3 by 2 into 16. So after simplification we will get mu k is equal to 0.5 after substituting all the values. So the third option is the right option.